typically attorneys don't get involved in disability cases until that first turndown, but the paperwork is such, and then it's arduous dealing with Social Security on a lot of different matters, that sometimes people will have retain an attorney during the initial application phase, and that's fine. Sometimes you have emotional issues, that just filling out paperwork is just too much. So a lot of times attorneys will get involved after the turndown, but we don't mind getting involved in the whole process and prosecuting it as hard as we can to get that decision out. Don't be surprised if attorneys won't take your case until that first initial application turned down, but we do in many cases.